Hello dear chess lovers, today I want to show you a new game between Viktor Bologan and Filip Şükrözer. When this game was played, Moldovan Grandmaster Bologan was 33 and German Grandmaster Filip Şükrözer was 36 years old. Today Bologan is 51 and Şükrözer is 54 years old. Let's see this party. Bologan white pieces, Şükrözer black pieces. Bologan played e4, king's pawn opening, Şükrözer c5, Sicilian defense, knight f3, d6, d4, open Sicilian, c takes d4, knight takes d4, knight f6, attacking e4 pawn, knight c3, defending pawn, a6, Neidorf variation, bishop e2, e6, after f4, now this is Sicilian defense, open Scheveningen classical variation. Queen c7 for controlling e5 square, castle short, bishop e7 developing and preparing to castle, bishop e3, castle short, g4. Now white Bologan started a attack from the king side. d5. Now black played from the center. e5 attacking knight, knight jumps to e4 instead of taking knight. Bologan played bishop d3 and after knight takes c3, b takes c3, queen takes c3. Now black gained a free pawn. Now Bologan played f5. Instead of this move, if Bologan continued with rook b1 for attacking b7 pawn, g6, h4, knight c6, rook b3 attacking queen, queen c5, knight jumps to f5, discovered attack to queen, d4, knight h6, king g7, bishop c1, king takes knight, f5, discovered check, king g7, f6, forking both king and bishop, bishop takes f6, e takes f6 and the game is almost a kill. After f5, black played bishop c5, attacking knight again, instead of defending knight, Bologan played f6. And bishop takes knight. Now bishop takes h7. Discovered attack should. Discovered attack to black's bishop. King takes h7. Bishop takes bishop and attacking queen. Queen retreated to h3. Now rook b1. Bologan wanted to play rook b3. Instead of this, white can continue with rook f3 attacking queen. Queen takes g4 check. Rook g3, queen takes queen, rook takes queen, g5 and rook takes g5. In this position, black has one more piece, knight. But because of the black king's vulnerable position, white's position is better than black's. In the game, after rook b1, knight jumps to c6 attacking bishop. Now rook b3 attacking queen. Queen retreat to h6. Instead of h6, black can continue with queen h4. Bishop f2 attacking queen again. Queen h6, g5. Instead of taking this pawn, queen g6, rook h3, king g8, bishop c5, bishop d7. Queen e1, queen e4, queen g3, knight d4, bishop takes knight, queen takes knight, queen takes bishop, check, king g2, queen e4, king g1 and white's position is better, although black has one more bishop ahead. In the game, after queen h6, g5, sacrificing this pawn, but taking this pawn is very dangerous for black's position because of rook g3 move. So instead of taking this pawn, black continued with queen g6. If queen takes pawn, rook g3, queen h4, now rook f4, great move, sacrificing rook. If black accepted the sacrifice, after queen h5, check, queen h6, rook g7, king has to go h8, queen takes queen, mate. So taking this pawn is very dangerous for black's position. In the game, instead of taking this pawn, black played queen g6, rook h3, King G8. Now Queen G4 defending G5 pawn. G takes F6 in the game. Black played. Instead of this, if Black played Knight takes Bishop, Queen H4. White has a mate threat from H8 square. Knight E7, King F2, Queen F5, King E1. Instead of taking this knight, King goes to E1. Now Black has no more check move, so Black has to give up his queen for preventing mate threat from H8 square. And White's position is winning. In the game, after G takes F6, Rook takes F6, attacking Queen, Queen G7, Rook F2, H6. Now, White's rooks are doubled on H-file. Knight E7. Instead of this knight move, if Knight takes Bishop, Queen takes Knight, Rook D8, Queen H4, King F8, Rook H8 check. And now if Black plays King E7, G6, discover check, F6, E takes F6, Queen takes F6, Queen takes Queen, King takes Queen, Rook takes Rook. Now White's position is winning because of the pin on the 8 file. In the game after Knight E7, Queen H5. Now mate threat from H8 square, so Black played Knight G6 for controlling H8, but after White's move, Black resigned. Bologan played Rook H7 and Black resigned because there is no safe square for Black's queen. And if Black continue like this, Rook D8, Rook takes G7, if Black king takes Rook, Queen H6, and after Queen H7 mate, so in the game, if Black continue like this, King F8, Queen H7, Knight H6, G6, King E6, Rook takes F7, Knight takes G6, Queen G8, Knight F8, Queen takes F8 mate. Because of this variation, after White's move, Rook H7, Black resigned and Bologan won this game with great effort. If you like this game, like and share this video and subscribe to my channel. See you on later videos. Goodbye.